I wanted to bring up some tools that could support triangulation in that support the teachers in their effort for triangulation. They can look at the slide, but basically they could use their camera on their devices, forms, have the conversation in chat format, something that is native to the that the students are used to do.